first two.
Ball in Khim one, it's with Chan Peng Sun. That's another excellent shot. And of course, these two have qualified for the Worlds as well. And it looked like they weren't going to do it. In fact, Khim Tan here said he'd almost given up on them. Australia, New Zealand, they didn't do it, and they finally got there with their performances at the Asian Badminton Championships. And well, they got that to look forward to, and well, the way they're playing here, every right to 11-5 up at the interval. They couldn't have hoped for any better than that.
But look at the time on this, Richard. 4 minutes.
Yeah. No, I understand that, yeah. So, I mean, his hand was up saying, I'm not ready, but when the umpire's told him you've got to be ready.
Yeah. As I think the umpires in general, I'm not criticising this umpire, but I think in general, too many players get away with saying they're not ready when they should be ready and the point should be given to the server.
Yeah. 21 points to 16. It was a pretty convincing display. Govi Shem and Lim Kim Wa halfway doing to what their country needs them to do, which is get them ahead in this matchup against Germany. And it's great entertainment. Close calls down that end. And this one going against the Malaysian pair, and means Ingo Kindervater. It was a good call.
It was a very good call, wasn't it?
Johannes Schoettler have an 11-9 lead here at the interval, and they need to get this set back to take on Lim Kim Hwa. A vital, crucial point for Malaysia. Amid some controversy, four game points saved, 23-21, they do it in straight games. And you can see the protests while you're watching this replay go on from Kindervater towards the umpire. Feeling maybe a little hard done by, but what a vital point that is for Malaysia. And given what happened to Ku and Tan, their window of opportunity came and they took it. Go and Lim through in straight games, 21-16.